In a far and distant galaxy, inside my telescope, I see a pair of eyes peer back at me. He walks and talks and looks like me, sits around inside his house. From room to room he moves about, fills his life with pointless things and wonders how it all turns out. Why he hears no sounds, frantically searching his dreams, he wants.